see if Big Mama's hungry. Yep. I would assume so.
Come on, girl.
Yeah. Golly, she was hungry. Alright. Next. I don't think any of them are going to eat right now. But we'll see. Alright, so I gave them all worms. And that one over there. So we'll see if they even want to eat anything. We will see. I would stay recording, but yeah, I don't think I'm gonna. We're about to have our baby, so I had to let Titan go. Titan and Ingrid. Titan being the Goliath bird eater and Ingrid one of my Haitian browns. And this is what we have left of the slings of the rose hairs. So we have, all that we have left is Pinky, our metallic pink toe. Letty, our mature Haitian brown. Kiki, which is our rose hair that gave birth to these. It had all of these. And that one's trying to escape, okay. And then we have our Brazilian giant white knees. Uh-oh, we might have action on this one. Yeah, we have Astrid and Ragnar. So, yeah. I like the ones that I feel are dangerous for a baby. Well, all tarantulas are dangerous for a baby, but... yeah. We're not going to have the baby and the tarantulas in the same room. So, anyways, I'll keep you guys updated. Sorry for no videos lately, but I've been really busy. Anyways, have a great day, guys.